Mocrazy, and we're sitting outside of Salt Lake City, Utah, because today we're about to embark on an awesome yurt trip in northern Utah in the USA. On April 11th, 2015, I was competing at World Tour Finals in Whistler, Canada, and I crashed and I went into a coma. The Jamie before the injury was a professional skier who traveled around the world competing. The Jamie after the injury was a girl relearning how to walk, talk, and overcome everything in life to get back living a life I loved and truly wanted to live.
There was a time when I was told by multiple people I would never be able to be independent and do things on my own. And I figure, what's more independent than going out in the nature? So I want to do it this trip so I can prove I can be fully independent.
You always want to change your eyewear, because if it's cloudy or if it's sunny, you need to protect your eyes when you're touring. Going up, you need to wear glasses in all weather, and going down, you need to wear goggles. You just realize how wonderful the nature truly is. And I don't want it to disappear for my children or any other future generations, because we don't pay attention to the climate and what we're doing to it.
Step away from your electronics, step away from your life, fast paced and bustle. Go into the mountains, into the wilderness, and realize you can reconnect with nature, and that will refuel you to be able to take on the day and strengthen your brain and create new nerve pathways if you step away and go into the mountains and then come back to embrace life.